It's the second letter I done got within the last year and a half, child support papers, about something and somebody I don't know. Hey, man, y'all got to stop that. Get a new hustle, man, for real. Because that's just crazy, bro. Like, y'all, for one, y'all hyping these kids up. Man, this is the second letter I done got. Then when they find out that I ain't the daddy, you got to lie to them again on why you thought it was. Man, you know, I ain't never met y'all. The ladies from last time, a couple months ago, I ain't never met. I ain't never hunched on you. This lady I ain't never met. I ain't never hunched on you. You say, I met you in college. Then when they find out, I ain't go to college. You know what I'm saying? I went to community college, and that was across the street from the school I graduated from, so that don't even count. That was like a 13th grade. I don't even, like, just leave me out of that for real. I'm tired of taking DNA tests, and y'all know this ain't my, I don't even know y'all. Like, get another hustle, man. I ain't go to college. I'm going to get on it every time. Like, y'all just need to stop that, bro. Like, it's taking time out of my day. My kids look identical to me. Just put it like that. None of them kids look like me.